I have read all your letters, and someone wrote she has been away from home for 10 years. She always competed, but never got the result she wanted.
那个时候我写的是，今年是离家的第十年，却没能离自己的理想更进一步。其实经常会有人问我，你有没有想过要放弃？说实话，没想过是骗人的。